These aerosols, because they are not large, they remain suspended in air. Few days ago, about 200 odd scientists, they wrote to WHO to reconsider this position and say that it's airborne. Now the difference is like this: when you sneeze or when you cough, you release aerosols in air. Some of these aerosols are big in size, big in a sense they are bigger than 10 microns. Each micron is 1/1000th of a millimeter. Now the bigger particles, they settle down on surfaces easily. And WHO thought that it is also spread through touching these surfaces, infected surfaces. These are particles from an infected individual. They settle down on doorknobs, fridge handles, tables, chairs and all. So till now the position taken by WHO was that large part of the infection route also could be because of infected surfaces. There is an emerging evidence in the world that when we speak or when we sing or something, even then we emit aerosols. And those aerosols are smaller than 5 microns in size. And these aerosols, because they are not large, they remain suspended in air. Right? And if they remain suspended in air, then in a place which is very crowded, and even if there is one infected individual, there is a potential risk that this individual will pass it on to many others, because there are suspended particles in air.